minister tonight is Philip Omondi. Let's get you informed. Now, President William Ruto has finally addressed the growing political tension in the country, with various leaders positioning themselves ahead of the 2027 election. Speaking in Nyeri County, President Ruto urged leaders to stop early succession politics and focus on serving Kenyans instead. As Clement Masombo reports, Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua has also urged those politicking to direct their attention to service delivery.
Without mentioning names, President Ruto called on all leaders to cease politicking and prioritize delivering services to the people of Kenya.
Nafasi ambayo iko sasa yetu kama viongozi ni kujenga taifa letu, kupanga maendeleo ya barabara, ya maji, ya shule, ya elimu, ya mahospitali.
The head of state stressed that it is unfair to engage the public in campaigns 3 years before the next general election, urging leaders to focus on fulfilling the promises they made to voters in 2022, reminding them that the 2027 elections will be decided by the people.
Don't be afraid. Shake off the snake. That viper on your hand, Your Excellency, the viper, the snake in your government, please shake it off. Shake it off, Your Excellency. Shake it off, not for your own sake so that it doesn't bite you. Shake off the snake on your hand so that your hand may do what the Lord purposed that hand.
Maneno ya 2027. Tafadhali, tupunguze mambo ya 2027. Uko 2027 ni Mungu na wananchi ndio wataamua. Lakini sasa tuko na miaka mitatu. Hii miaka mitatu haitakuwa tu ya kupanga vile utashinda tena 2027.
Ruto made the remarks during the launch of the African Independent Pentecostal Church of Africa, AIPCA, Central Western Archdiocese in Nyeri County, where he encouraged leaders to put aside their political differences and work together to advance the country's development agenda. Sentiments echoed by Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua, who told legislators that it is now time to work rather than engaging in 2027 politics. Gachagua was speaking in Kirinyaga County.
Na tupunguze siasa mingi ile imekuja hapa kwetu kwa mlima. Yangalia maeneo mengine yote hakuna shida, kumenyamaza. Mambo yote iko hapa kwetu.
Na mimi nimetaka kusema Rigiji, you are our uniting factor. Mimi nitasimama na wewe, Kiambu inasimama na wewe. Na umekuwa ukiongea tuungane, tuungane. Watu wanauliza tuungane aje na tushaungana. Kumbe ulikuwa umeona mbele. Kuna watu wanatumiwa kugawanya mlima.
Earlier in Nairobi, President Ruto directed the Minister of Interior and National Administration to elevate each constituency in Nairobi County into a sub-county, noting that this move will enhance service delivery and ensure that no part of the county is left behind. Clement Masombo, KTN News.